Okay, let's talk about himbos. A himbo must be kind, beefy, and stupid. Only kind and beefy? Well, that's just a hunk. Only beefy and stupid? That's just a jock. Only kind and stupid? That's just a decent man. Look at this graph. You see this? Write it down.
You think seagulls feel regret? Because I just witnessed one swallow half a pancake in less than a second.
Seagulls only have one emotion, and it is hubris. Welcome to Australia, where a fast food restaurant literally made a mirrored reflective seagull-proof packet for their fries so they don't goddamn try to fly down and steal your fries. And you think I'm joking, right? Fright.
This is the best thing I've ever seen. The Q&A on Hungry Jack's website makes this even better. What if I encounter a particularly brave seagull?
Run.
Okay, hear me out. A Lord of the Rings game, but you play as the ring, throwing yourself wantonly into the path of unsuspecting folk and slowly corrupting their minds as the game progresses.
It's a lovely morning in Middle-earth, and you are a hobo ring.
Lying in the bottom of a river?
Press Y to glitter seductively.
You've heard of one-shots, now get ready for none-shots! It's when you think of an idea for a fic and then you don't write it.
So we're looking at maps in class today, and the teacher had zoomed in on China, and one classmate proceeded to yell,
"Yo, China's looking thick!"
Sheep can die from heat exhaustion if they aren't sheared. Also, their skin secretes lanolin, which quickly soothes and heals any nicks they get during shearing.
In conclusion, it is good to peel the sheep.
Please peel your sheep!
Okay, things are awful and will remain awful for a very long time. So here's a picture of two chickens with little handmade knitted capes on. Someone must love these chickens a whole lot to make them
little chicken capes. They look so warm and lovely in their little chicken capes, and I love them.
So here's how my day goes. I open Tumblr, I talk to myself, then I leave.
My grandfather needed to work hard on becoming a degenerate gambler in order to lose everything to card debts. Youngsters these days have everything handed to them, and they still complain. Did I make credit card debt, but I actually love this. And all I got out of it was this really tacky fiddle.
Respect the fucking himbo, you mongrel!
Did you just call Satan a himbo?
Wouldn't it be nice to get knocked out cold with a shovel for exactly 6 weeks and 5 days? This is a headline on an actual news website. Wow, these Beach Boy lyrics are different than I remember.
Wouldn't it be nice to get knocked out cold, what?
Assorted cheese. Hell yes. We're not gonna talk about the poem below that.
The sky is dark and the wind is cold. The night is young before it's old and gray. We will know the thrill of it all. Brian Freery, One Piece 599.
599!